Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm Cassandra. Today I have another haul for you all, and this is my Morphe haul. So if you want to see what I get from Morphe, please continue to watch. The first thing I got from Morphe was these green tea makeup remover tissue. I love these green teas. I like the coconut the better, but green tea is number two on my list. I also get two bottles of the setting mist. I love this setting mist. It's the bomb. And I got the vault. Yes, I purchased the Jaclyn Hill vault. So let's open this up and see exactly what's in it. And this is the vault. You open it up like this and you get all four of them. Okay, the first palette is called Ring the Alarm. Okay, I'm not gonna swatch any of these because I might give it away in a giveaway. So if you want to see swatches, all you have to do is go to YouTube, and we have so many people that already have swatched these. Okay, it does come with the mirror. And it does have the names on underneath it. And this is Ring the Alarm. Okay. The second one is Bling Boss. Now I can think of a lot of looks with this Bling Boss. Okay. And comment down below and let me know if you would like me to do a review and to do a look on these palettes. I will do that. If you comment in the bottom section of this video. The next one we have is called Dark Magic. Okay, it's Dark Magic. And the last one we have is Arm and Gorgeous. Okay. Just looking at each one of these palettes, I like them. Just looking at it. Like I said, first I got to test them out so far as the pigment itself. So, if you would like for me to do a look on either one of these palettes or all four of them, just comment down below and let me know. Of course, the last thing I purchased was Jaclyn Hill brushes. So let's check them out. Yes, Jaclyn Hill collab with Morphe on these brushes as well as with the Vault collection. Okay, so let's open this up. I am gonna do a review on these brushes So you don't have to worry about that. Let's see. Let me open this up. And see, this is how it comes. I like this. Real sturdy. All you do is open it up. And these are the brushes. Okay. So first, let's make sure that's right. The first set of brushes are the Face Master Collection. And these are 5 brushes. And they retail for $58 on Morphe website. And it does have, I guess I'll open them. And it does have Morphe Time, Jaclyn Hill, and then it has the number on the brush. A little bit too thick to me on the hammer, but like I said, I'm gonna do a full review on these brushes, and I will let you all know what I think of these brushes. Okay, and then you have the eye brushes, and it's just 8 different brushes in here, and they retail for $42. Now, if you get both of them, plus the additional brushes they have, which is a master collection for all 24 brushes, it is $165. So, like I said, I will be reviewing these brushes, and I'll let you know if it's really worth paying that $165 or not. I will be reviewing these brushes as well as the vault collection, and I'll let you know what I think of these brushes. As you can see, I did wash the brushes, and you can see how they look. Just look at them. I don't know how they're gonna look when they dry down, but just look at how they look. Wet. That's how they came out. I don't really like that. And they did shed. Like the brown ones, they shed it real bad. Let me see, can I find a couple of them? Like this brown one. Shaded real bad. This brown one shaded real bad too. Yep. And this white one, this big face brush, like I guess you can contour. It's had a scent, real bad scent before I washed it. Just look at it, how they look. Like I say, I will be doing a review on these brushes so far as using it with eyeshadow and all, and we'll go from there. But just washing them when I first got them, this is how they look. I haven't used them yet. I just wash them. I believe in washing before you put those on your face when you first get brushes. So. Okay, that's it. Just wanted to check back in and let you all see how it looks when you wash them. That's it for my Morphe haul. If you have any questions, any suggestions on any other kind of video that you would like to see so far as these brushes or the vault collection, please comment in the bottom section of this video. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.